What up, y'all? This your boy EB, man, coming at y'all with another video for the 99 to 2000. And this video, man, I'm gonna be showing y'all that jump shot where I went, 7 for 8 from three. You know what I'm saying? I missed, like, I think I went 14 for 15. I forgot the total, but I just know I went 7 for 8 from three with this jump shot with this Lamelo Ball build. Y'all seen this gameplay, but pretty much I'm gonna refresh y'all memory a little bit with the gameplay. This is that game where, you know, so I dropped 33 points with the Lamelo Ball build. You know, so I can leave the link at the top of the screen right now if you want to see the full video of the action of the dunks and all that stuff. But this video right here is strictly for this jump shot. You know what I'm saying? You see off the rip, I'm getting a green right there. Bam. You know, so this what this jump shot, I mean, this what this video is about, this jump shot. Now, this, I want to remind y'all, this was the first game I ever tried this jumper. I never tried this jumper before. Well, on this 2K, this is an old jumper I used to use on 2K19. And like, I used it a little bit in 20, but then, you know what I'm saying, I had started getting accustomed to that Steph Curry jumper. So, and I ended up dropping 100 points with that jumper too, you know what I'm saying? But look, I'm talking about the 2K20 100 points, not the 115. That's not, I done showed y'all that jumper already, but this is a brand new jumper right here that I tried out with some randoms. The people on my team are randoms, and we did lose this game due to them being randoms. You know, so I tried to carry as much as I could. You know what I'm saying? Look at me running out to the three. Well, I ain't running to the 3-point. I stopped right there. I got a white. You know what I'm saying? I hit the whites, the greens, the all of them. Now, the shot I did miss, it did piss me off a little bit because I felt like that's a shot I can make with my eyes closed. Ooh, look at that step back. Here go another white. You know what I'm saying? I don't know why I jumped, but look at me. I got 17 at halftime. You know what I'm saying? I'm on a good pace. We only down 7. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, I was trying my best to keep us in the game. You know, he bring the ball down court. He kind of set me up in the corner. Wide open green. Bam. You know what I'm saying? Jump shot is cash. First, I'm talking about first time using it. I had to go to game, try to get right. Like, hey, man, y'all, we can do this. We can do this. We only down, 6? We can do this, baby. I pass him the ball. He kick it back to me. I'm running. Now, this would piss me off right here. He sagged off. I bagged up. Wide open shot. Look at the animation. Made me think I was in the making and stuff. But look, 2 for $1. Got that green though. That's how I know I should have hit that green. How I green the wing, but I didn't green the corner. That was so stupid to me. You know, because we just look at them making them all. Whole team almost jumped. Look at that green again. Bam. You know what I'm saying? Knocking this down. This dude got an 84 three-point rating, by the way, too. Just to let y'all know. And then we lost, but I mean, I had to go over there and show him what was up though, real quick before I leave. Bam. One last time. You know what I'm saying? So of course we lost. Now I'm finna show y'all the stats. Shot 88% from three, scored 33 points. You know what I'm saying? Now, there it is right there. 13 for 14, that's what it is, and 7 for 8 from three. So now, let's get into the jump shot, which y'all been waiting on. All right, y'all, as you can see, this is not me. I'm on my band account. So, you know what I'm saying? I got to do this for my band account. I got a few more days. I get out Friday, y'all. You know what I'm saying? Still got me on lockdown. I'm on this band account. But anyway, that ain't what this is about. Free EB, you know what I'm saying? Free me till it's backwards. All right, so check this out. This is the base I'm rocking. Oh, shoot, I'm going too far. Base 98. Larry Bizzle, release 1. And Larry Bizzle, release 2. Now, it's the tricky part. You got to blend it 50. No, you're playing. You ain't got to blend it. But this is the tricky part right here. Okay, so this character right here is 6'6". This was the Klay Thompson build I had just did. I just changed his face, y'all. But he's 6'6". If you under 6'7", this the speed I'm rocking right here. But my LaMelo Ball build is 6'7". So guess what? It's maxed out. So now, you see how fast he's shooting? That is not how I go. I shoot on this speed right here. But if you are 6 foot, and I want to repeat this, if you are 6'7" and taller, max your speed out, because your speed gonna look like this. If you below 6'7", your speed gonna look like this. You gonna be like, dang, bro, you wasn't shooting that fast, because you, yeah, my dude is 6'6". So that, I mean, 6'7". My LaMelo Ball build is 6'7". That's why he shoot with this speed right here, but it's maxed out. It's maxed out. You know what I'm saying? I don't mean to confuse you. I hope you caught that. You know what I'm saying? This dude is only shooting like this because this player right here is 6'6". But anyway, y'all get it. But hopefully y'all enjoyed this video, man. This is another jump shot vid. You know what I'm saying? I've been pretty much grinding this week because, I mean, I've been playing on this little, you know, band account. But, hey, I ain't got nothing else to do, y'all. So, I've been just posting videos. I got videos backed up that I can just post and talk about. So, you know what I'm saying? Y'all been showing love. So, hey, why not? And somebody asked me about this jumper the other day, so I was like, might as well go and post. I was supposed to post this yesterday, but I got y'all today, though. You know what I'm saying? So hit that like button, subscribe if you're new. Hit that bell for the notifications. I'm going to catch y'all in the next video. I'm out.